behind these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? H plus all plus Loaf. Paul Loaf. F plus A. Fame. Hall of Fame. If you can do that, you have a chance to win one of these eight fabulous cards as we play Classic Concentration. And here's the host of Concentration, Alex Trebek.
Thank you, Gene. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Hi, folks, and welcome to Classic Concentration. Please join me in welcoming our champion, man who was brilliant on our last program, became a champ and won a card just like that. His name is Robert Miranda. Welcome back, Robert.
Hi.
We didn't have an opportunity on our last show because we were kind of pressed for time to find out about you, but I understand you're an opera singer?
I'm an opera singer.
Originally from?
Originally from Modesto, California, and I just graduated from Dominican College in San Rafael, and I'm hoping to do something with my music.
Now, you came to Los Angeles, but it hasn't worked out quite the way you wanted.
It hasn't worked out.
So you're going up north to San Francisco?
Going up north to go to the San Francisco Conservatory of Music.
All right, good luck to you in that regard. You won the new car that you wanted, so
yes,
that's terrific, and now you get to defend.
Yes.
Against this lady. Let's welcome a newcomer. Her name is Stephanie. Is it Northern?
Northern.
Nice to have you with us. Is that an engagement ring I noticed there?
Oh, close.
No?
Kind of.
Kind of?
Yeah.
Well, tell me about yourself. Obviously, you're single.
Yeah.
Where are you from?
I'm from Torrance, California, but right now I live in Pomona because I go to Cal Poly Pomona.
Oh?
Yeah, I'm an English major.
Good for you. You want to teach someday? Is that the
I do. I want to get my master's. I'd rather teach.
Rather teach? All right. Good luck to you. Ready to play the game?
Sure.
Take a look over here, and you'll see Marjorie demonstrating one of the lovely prizes you two are competing for in this one.
A lovely woman's gold and diamond bracelet. This beautiful Adler & Company 14-karat gold bangle bracelet sparkles with 28 diamonds, having a total weight of 30 points, furnished by Adler & Company. Alex.
Pretty piece of jewelry, and you can find it on the board, hiding right behind door number 15, diamond gold bracelet. Remember where you saw it. Now we're going to help both of you out by showing you two pieces of the puzzle. We do that as a matter of course here. Number 7 opens up and number 22. And Stephanie, you select first. You're the challenger.
Okay, let's see. That diamond necklace is under 21.
21, she thinks. Let's take a look. No, that's a designer rug.
Pretty. Okay, maybe a wild card. Number 11.
Wild card number 11. Nice going, Stephanie. Boy, it took you no time at all. Off to a good start. Let's find the other designer rug. It is right up above at number 6, and now it's up above you behind here on the board, and you get a look at three pieces.
I don't know yet. Sorry. Okay, let's try number 3.
Monogram towels.
Oh, nice.
Unfortunately, they have somebody else's initials on them. Select another number.
Let's see if we can find the towels under number 1.
Number 1, brass lamps. Don't worry about the noises back there. The brass lamps fell over. Thank God they were brass. Okay, Robert,
okay,
you select.
Let's see what's behind number 13.
A take.
A take. Let's see if we can match that under number 5.
No, we've got a dishwasher. So we go back to Stephanie. And Stephanie, I feel I should ask you about the NBC logo you've got hanging from your...
This is a good luck charm. My parents gave it to me this morning.
Oh, really?
They bought it when we were here before. And this is for good luck because it's...
I see. Well, good for them. All right. Did they enjoy the tour here?
Uh-huh.
I bet you you'll enjoy your visit here, particularly if you win. Select two numbers.
Okay, number 24.
Wild card. Hey, you're enjoying it so far. Now, what do you want to go for?
I'd like the diamond necklace under number 15.
Number 15, she wants that diamond gold bracelet. She called it a necklace. She forgot what it was. But that's all right. It's a beautiful piece of jewelry. The match to that is at number 17.
Great.
And now it's up here with the designer rug. So you have a designer rug and a designer bracelet.
Ooh,
and three pieces of the puzzle to help you win it.
Oh, can't solve it yet.
Okay, go again.
Let's try number 14.
Desk and chair.
Okay, how about the desk and chair under number 8?
Computer for your desk and chair.
All
no
right.
Match. Robert.
Let's see what's behind number 23.
Tape.
Oh, and on that match was on 13.
13 is a tape. And that means you get one of these.
Okay.
Use now or later. It's your choice. She's got a diamond gold bracelet and a designer rug up there.
I think I'll, sorry, but take the diamond gold bracelet.
The diamond and gold bracelet leaves.
That looks good on you.
I'll wear it and help, I guess.
Never
I,
mind what he's going to do with it, Stephanie. He won it, so he gets to put it on his side. And he gets an opportunity to keep it by solving the puzzle. Can Robert Miranda do that now?
Yes. Happy as a lark.
Is it happy as a lark? Stephanie,
okay.
I don't want to create any problems between you and your parents, but this cheap little NBC logo they picked up here and gave you as a good luck charm obviously does not work, and that's unfortunate. That's too bad.
Okay.
Let me take a moment to show the folks at home how Robert, our champion, the American champion, saw that. Don't do too much showing, as you saw. We got half plus the keys, so happy. Yes. Hail, hey, L, Noah's Ark. Hey, Lark. Happy as a lark. Sometimes our puzzles leave a little bit to be desired. Come on down here, Robert. You got one prize.
But it's a good prize.
But it's a good prize, yes, indeed. Stephanie, we have some prizes for you backstage. I'm sorry it couldn't be a
brand new. Good luck, Robert.
Thank you for joining us on the show.
Thank you.
Good luck. Robert, you've got a diamond and gold bracelet to add to your winnings. And in a moment, you're going to get a chance to add another car to the car you've already won. But first, we have to take this commercial break. We'll be right back. Let's go to the circle.
Buzzer honors International Women's Day with Risk Takers.
Will the real Rosa Parks please stand up?
Record Breakers.
Meet Olympic champion Wilma Rudolph.
And History Makers.
Welcome to The Price is Right.
They're the women that made game shows great.
Woo! Woo! All right!
Buzzer honors International Women's Day. Join us for an all-day marathon of all fresh episodes. Friday starting at 10, only on Buzzer.
Are you?
Robert Miranda is happy that he's our champion, but he's a little sad because we have not given him an opportunity to sing. And he is, after all, an opera singer.
That's right.
Give me a couple of lines.
Que gelida manina, se la lor shiriscara, cercar que jova.
All right. I remember that. I saw Saturday Night Live.
That's right. That's what it was.
That was good. Okay, Robert, you ready to do it again?
Yes.
Ready to win one of these cars? Is it going to be the Ford Mustang down here? How about the Oldsmobile Firenza? The Hyundai Excel? The Nissan Pathfinder? The Subaru DL Wagon? The Mazda 323? The Volkswagen Fox? And finally, we've got the Yugo GV. You won one already, and the last time out, you had 45 seconds on the clock. There was a little stumble. We opened the door a little slowly, but still you made it in 35 seconds. And that's good news for you, because here are the 15 numbered squares. And as you know, because you won the car last time, we're back to our base time of 35 seconds. You've demonstrated that as a newcomer you can do it. Now that you're a seasoned pro, let's see you do it again.
Okay.
Go.
One, two.
No match.
Three, four.
No match.
Five, seven.
No
eight,
match.
Six.
No match.
Nine. 10.
No match.
7. 11.
No match.
9. 11.
That's a match.
12. 1.
No match.
13. 14.
No match.
6. 14.
That's a match.
15. 2.
No match.
10. 3.
You started out so quickly there, and you missed an easy match in the early going.
Yeah.
But you were going so fast, I was dazzled by your speed. But hey, let's not worry about that. You've got $13,500 in prize winnings, and you're going on into another match. And if you get up to the winner's circle, you'll have 40 seconds on the clock. We'll be back after this. We'll be back with a new player, too. Buzzer.
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 Marjorie Goodson, before we get into our next match, has some very important information for all of you.
Thanks, Alex. If you'd like to be a contestant on Classic Concentration,
All you have to do is call area code 213-856-0638. That's area code 213-856-0638. Back to you, Alex.
Thank you. I hold in my hand, ladies and gentlemen, a teeny photograph. This teeny photograph belongs to our challenger, the lady I'm about to introduce. Please welcome Susanna Miller. Hello, Susanna. Now, do you want to explain this photo? What is this? Can we zoom in even more?
Sure, that's a picture of me and my favorite television star.
And your favorite television star is?
Ike.
Ike. That's the guy, the dog, the bulldog that
goes,
lucky dog, lucky dog. I'm a lucky dog. All right, are you going to be a lucky dog on our show?
Yeah, lucky
All
dog.
Right. Good for you. People are laughing at me because I did the lucky dog.
No,
hey, you got to sing opera. I get to do lucky dog. We do what we do best. Let's take a look at one of the prizes for this game. Over here.
This beautiful formal pattern service for eight is designed to go from freezer to conventional or microwave oven to table, furnished by Goble United States. Alex.
That prize can be found on the board. Right over here, hiding behind door number 15, dinnerware. And you know, it's interesting that you attended school in Modesto, and our champion Robert is from Modesto. You're going to get to make the first selection, though, Susanna,
okay,
as soon as we reveal two pieces of the puzzle. Let's open up doors number 5 and number 24. And now, off you go.
Okay, I'd like to see number 7, please.
Whirlpool bath.
And a match for the whirlpool, perhaps under 13.
Perhaps. But no, a Florida spa resort. That's a holiday in Florida, of course.
All
Robert?
All right, let's go with number 23. Oh,
dinnerware.
And the match for that's 15.
15, staring right at it, and it's a match, and it means a prize up on your side, Robert. We'll open these two pieces of the puzzle. I know it's very early.
Ooh, I think I'll go for number 11.
Wild card.
Oh. Let's see what's under number 19.
Whirlpool bath. That's a match. We saw that a moment ago. And the natural match to it is at number 7. So we'll put that prize up here, and we'll show you three pieces of the puzzle. Interesting puzzle, but a difficult one, I would think. Select again.
Number 3.
Man's diamond watch.
Ooh, let's see if we can match that at 18.
Oak dining room furniture. No match there. Over to Susanna.
I would like to see number 1, please.
Certainly. 1,000 gallons of gasoline.
I'd like that. A match for the gas under number 22.
A match for the gas is a match made with a wild card. Nice going, Susanna. Means you get a prize on your side as soon as we show you where the other 1,000 gallons of gasoline were located at number 17. Yes, they were close. It's up there, now down here. Three pieces of the puzzle.
Not yet.
Okay, go again. Pick two numbers.
Okay, number 25, please.
Take.
See if I can find a take under number 16.
No, that's a pocket color television. Those are marvelous. They work better in daylight, as a matter of fact, than they do under lighting conditions in your house.
Oh.
Robert, you select.
Let's see what's under the middle at number 13.
Florida Spa Resort.
Is a match for that at number 9?
No, that's a sleeper sofa. Susanna?
No, I would like that Florida vacation. How about number 20? Yes, and I want a match for Florida Spa Resort under number 13, please.
In the middle, the Florida holiday. All right, Susanna. We're all grown-ups up there. Boy, oh boy, you brought your own cheering section, huh? Okay,
Jeez.
Susanna, let's see if you can solve the puzzle right now. Go again.
Number 4, please.
We have just one wild card remaining up there. Oak dining furniture.
Oh, I think we saw that.
You did see it. Remember, concentrate.
Under number 16.
No, that's the pocket color TV. Robert.
Let's go for that under 18.
18 for the oak dining furniture.
And the match for that at number 4.
Number 4. Makes you feel good that she made that mistake, doesn't it, Robert? You get the prize up here. And down here, you have an opportunity to win this game, right?
Okay,
now.
I'd like to solve it.
Oh, yeah?
She wore a yellow ribbon.
Is it? She wore a yellow ribbon. have to look at it philosophically. He's a couple of years ahead of you in primary school
Modesto.
He's got much more experience in life, and that enabled him to solve the puzzle. I'll show you how he did it right now. There wasn't that much showing. There was a little bit of a battlefield here, so he picked up on the war, but she wore a Y plus hello for yellow, and then the arrows all pointing at the rib plus on. Ribbon. She wore a yellow ribbon. Robert, come down here. Susanna, I'm disappointed for you because I like it better when we have an interrupted match and then you can come back and compete again.
That's true, but I had fun.
Okay, we've got some lovely parting gifts for you backstage. Thank you so much
for joining us
in Concentration. All right, Robert, here's where we put Gene Wood to work because he's going to tell you about the prizes you've just added to your winning.
A Whirlpool bath and an oak dining furniture. Keller's charming solid oak, Oak Town dining furniture, hand-glazed, glowing antique finish accents the beautiful country design of Oak Town furnished by Keller. And, of course, the elegant dinnerware, a prize package worth, Robert, $2,897.
So you're building nicely every time you win. Now, if I can just give you a little bit of advice for this bonus round, relax. Don't try to rush it. You're going to have 40 seconds on the clock. That's plenty of time for you. You demonstrated that your first time up here. We'll take a commercial break right now, ladies and gentlemen. We'll come back and put them to the test for a brand new car right after this.
Alan, Alan, Bert, Bert, Jim, Bob. The Buzzard Daytime Tango is coming up next.
Wow.
On Buzzer.
Those of you at home who watch Concentration on a regular basis and think you're good at solving our puzzles could benefit from this young man's experience. I want you to tell the folks how you were able to solve that puzzle so quickly today.
Well, I was watching the show before I came on here, and it was Alex Trebek, and it was a man with his rib showing, and I didn't know what it was until they explained it. And then when I saw the rib, I knew exactly it was ribbon, and I knew the scene was war, and it was like, the only thing I could think of was she wore a yellow ribbon.
You see how great it is, folks? You could wind up winning the Yugo GV or the VW Fox right next to it. Could be the Mazda 323 or the Subaru DL Wagon, the Nissan Pathfinder, the Hyundai Excel, the Oldsmobile Firenza, or the Ford Mustang. Any one of these cars could be yours, but you have to be a contestant first. Now, Robert knows what's in store for him. He wants to match 7 cars in the allowed time, and he gets to keep the last car he correctly matches. Here are the 15 numbered squares. Remember, you've got to concentrate and take your time. Don't rush into this, Robert. Here's the clock. You got 40 seconds. The first time you won a car, you did it in about 35 seconds. So you can do it. Good luck.
1, 2.
No match.
4, 5.
No match.
7, 8.
No match.
2, 8.
That's a match.
10, 1.
That's a match.
11, 12.
No match.
4, 13.
No match.
5, 12.
No match.
7, 12.
That's a match.
11, 5.
That's a match.
3, 13.
That's a match.
6, 15.
No match.
9, 4.
That's a match.
14. 15.
Yeah. Woo! Woo! All right. It's that easy. That's how easy it is. Tell them how happy our players can be.
Okay, Alex, Robert, you're going to need a 2-car garage. You've just won this Nissan Pathfinder 4x4 go-anywhere vehicle. Features power steering and automatic transmission. Furnished by Nissan. A prize worth over $16,100.
Robert said, ladies and gentlemen, that he wanted to win a red car. It didn't matter which one. Well, let me see. On our last program, you won this red car. Today, you won this red car. We don't have any more red cars, Robert. What are you going to do tomorrow for an encore?
I'll take a blue one.
He'll take a blue one. All right, right now, we're going to let him savor this moment and enjoy his $32,536 in winnings while we pause for this commercial break. We're coming right back. We'll be right back.
Attention.
Well, Robert, at long last, some good things have begun happening to you.
That's
in the city
right.
of Los Angeles.
That's right.
$32,500. You're coming back on our next show to defend as the champion. We'll see you then. And hopefully we'll have the pleasure of your company, too. So long, everyone. Thank you for tuning us in.
A member of our studio audience will receive the new Home Model SL2022. This versatile top-loading sewing machine has 22 stitches plus buttonholer and many extra convenient features designed for easy use, furnished by the new Home Sewing Machine Company. And some of our departing contestants will receive Quizel's stunning table lamp with a soft amethyst tint from the Crystal Forest Collection, acid-etched crystal with linen shade from Quizel, new scratch guard bath and kitchen cleaner, scratch guard cleans and shine. Household services without scratching, new from Turtle Wax. Delicious Encore 2-pound frozen entrees for family-sized appetites. When you want more, it's Encore in your grocery freezer. A fragrance as alluring as the emerald itself. Emerode, surround yourself in this mystery. Make every day special with the FTD. Celebrate bouquet along with flowers, streamers, balloons, and a whistle hour included. You can ask your florist to send an FTD. New Soft Sense Body Mousse with Vitamin E. The body moisturizer absorbs in an instant. Soft Sense Body Mousse with Vitamin E. This is Gene Woods speaking for Classic Concentration, a Mark Goodson television production.
This is the Bright Television Game Player.